strike three. Gardner fires the helmet down and gets thrown out of the game. Not a smart move by Brett Gardner, not with the Yankee bench and lack of depth. And Joe Girardi will come out and talk with Mike Everett. Gardner thought it was ball four, thought he had walked for the second time. He gets punched out, and then he gets thrown out.